the story goes that God got lonely and he decided to make himself some company. And he created what they call the angelic creation, angels.
Mm-hmm.
And those nine lots of them called nine choirs of angels.
Mm.
And when he made the angels, he made a place to hold them to, a home for them, we call heaven.
Right.
But these angels were placed outside of heaven on a probationary period.
Uh-huh.
There was no two angels exactly the same. From the greatest to the least, there were a big, big variation.
Right.
But the greatest and the most intelligent of all the angels was an angel called Lucifer.
Mm.
And that was said to be the first sin committed against God, if you like, the sin of pride, committed by an angel called Lucifer.
Mm-hmm.
So Lucifer got the idea in his head, to put it the best way I can, that he was as good as God.
Mm-hmm.
And a whole lot of angels sided with him,
right.
Took a side, and there was what they call the angelic rebellion.
Right.
And at that point in time, hell was made.
Right.
And the bad angels was put into hell
mm.
for to suffer there for their sin, and they're known now as the devils.
Mm.
Well, then there was a considerable amount of angels, a vast amount of angels, that didn't take God's side in the rebellion. No, they didn't take the devil's side in the rebellion, though neutral.
Mm.
And when the thing was over, then God made this material creation, the world and the sun and the earth and all the rest of it.
Mm.
And these angels that were neutral were condemned to spend their time on this earth here.
Mm.
And they are known as the fallen angels or the fairies.
Huh.
Mm.
The neutral angels, they didn't take God's side in the rebellion, or didn't take the devil's side, took no side.
Right.
And they didn't get into heaven. God then took in the angels. The angels that took God's side were headed by an angel called Blessed Michael, the archangel,
mm.
who was supposed to be the greatest angel in heaven.
Mm-hmm.
And they were taken into heaven then, to their places in heaven. There was a place in heaven, as we're told, for every angel.
Mm-hmm.
And the angels were that many, that they were numberless, there were millions of billions. Maybe mightn't be the right way to term it.
Mm-hmm.
So then there was a big space then left, in heaven, a vacancy left in heaven, according to what the Catholic Church tells us, and I suppose the Protestant churches too.
Mm-hmm.
So God got the idea then of making another type of a creation, a material creation, and another type of beings, so that as time would go on, succeeding generation after generation of them would move towards heaven, when mm-hmm. they'd have their time spent here,
mm-hmm.
and gradually the heaven would be filled.
Mm.
And when heaven would be filled, this creation that we know now would cease.
Huh.
And that would be that. We are supposed to be here for to take the place if we're good, mm-hmm. say it that way,
uh-huh.
mm-hmm.
to fill this places in heaven that them bad angels left vacant.
Huh.
I think that's the story of all Christian religions.
Mm-hmm.
As I was taught, I think Master Cunningham taught me that, mm-hmm. and my mother, who knowed a lot, taught me that about the same time or maybe earlier.
Mm-hmm.
But that's the story.